I changed the clock in color to blue because it's my favorite color. And iOS 17 introduces usually. So this is to turn on the light and change the color until he turns on the lights. He did turn on the lights, will change the color and the number to black, to white. Okay. So, this update introduces more wallpapers to edit. So, I hope iOS 17 release soon.